Hey there guys, welcome to the new video. Now today's a slightly new video, and yous don't need to shut up by the way, cousin's round like I said yesterday in my vlog on my other channel, but yeah, bit of a new video today, so just kind of want to see how it goes down. It's really kind of pushed my editing skills a bit. It's not something I've done before, so picking it up, learning about it, changing a few things, and all that kind of sorting out was a challenge for me. Anyway, now I don't know if you can hear my cousin in the background or not, but he is like the main feature of the video. But I'm not going to tell you anything about the video. That's what this teaser here's for. Hope you enjoy it. If you like it, then make sure you like the video. If you want to see more, or if you want to see the full thing, make sure you hit that subscribe button down there. And maybe leave a comment telling me what you think of the teaser and if you think there's anything I can change. See ya.
You ready? Let's go. Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. You had the stupidest verses, dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with Desktop.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat.